vegetation recovered from the drought and bushfires of previous years, Australia's biodiversity continued to decline in 2021. 34 species were added to the threatened species list, bringing the total number to 1,943. One quarter of the newly listed species are birds endemic to Kangaroo Island, which suffered severe bushfires in early 2020. An additional 12 Australian species were declared extinct in 2021, representing a 13% increase on 2020 and a 21% increase since the year 2000.